Each object has its own life. It's called the timeline. The timeline appears at the bottom of the screen. You can adjust the life of the object by increasing or decreasing the length of the timeline. You can also move the timeline to the place you'd like your object's life to begin and end. Now you're ready to get animating. Happy videoing!